Constitution of the United States. Now, we had to memorize the preamble of that. Mm. I still remember it.
You do?
Yeah. Here, I'll show you. Hold the book on me.
Okay. All right, go ahead.
Constitution of the United States. Want to just give me the first word, and then I'll know the rest.
Okay, we.
We. We?
We.
Are you sure?
I'm looking right at it.
Oh, we. We!
The.
The. We the. We the.
People.
People. We the people. We the people. We the people. We the people.
The United.
We the people of the United flag. Breathe. Wind. Wave. Star.
States.
States. We the people of the United States.
In order.
In order.
To form a.
To form a.
More perfect.
Perfect.
You.
To form a more perfect you.
Nyan.
Nyan. Union. In order to form a more perfect union.
S.
S.
Ta.
Ta.
Ble.
Ble.
Shh.
Shh. Establish.
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 Just.
Establish just,
Test.
Test. Justice. Establish justice.
Ensure domestic tranquility. Provide for the common defense. Promote the general welfare. And secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity to ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America. You want to run through that again, or do you think you got it?
I got it.
Good.
You learn something, you learn it.
That we'll have a good night's sleep.
And bless that while we're sleeping, no bugs will crawl into our ears and lay eggs in our brains.
Great. Thanks for that image, Edith.
And please bless that someone will adopt us soon. And that the mommy and daddy will be nice. And have a pet unicorn. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All of America, I want the whole world to see me destroy this man after two short rounds. Because after this fight, he's going to have to donate what's going to be left of his body to science. But there won't be much. That I can guarantee you.
Rocky, what do you think about the fight taking place in the Spectrum?
Well, I'm very happy about that.
Why?
Well, it's only about 10 minutes from my house.
By the hair on your chinny chin chin. Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in.
Ah! Here's Johnny.
You're lucky I'm not indicting you for assault with intent to commit murder.
What?
Where the hell does it say you've got a right to kick down doors?
I'd like an answer to the question, Judge.
The court will wait for an answer.
If Lieutenant Kendrick gave an order that Santiago wasn't to be touched, then why did he have to be transferred? Colonel, Lieutenant Kendrick ordered the code red, didn't he? Because that's what you told Lieutenant Kendrick to do.
Object!
And when it went bad, you cut case. These guys loose!
Your Honor,
you had markers inside a phony transport!
Your Honor,
you doctored the logbook!
Damn it, Captain!
You coerced the doctor!
Consider yourself in contempt!
Colonel Jessup! Did you order the code red?
You don't have to answer that question.
I'll answer the question. You want answers?
I think I'm entitled to.
You want answers?
I want the truth!
You can't handle the truth!
Robert Hoover will speak on behalf of Delta House.
I don't think you can fully judge a fraternity without looking at the positive qualities of the people in it. The Delta House has a long tradition of existence to its members and to the community at large.
I think we've heard enough, Mr. Chairman.
I was told I'd have a chance to...
That's enough. The court will now render a decision.
Well, look, you said I could speak.
He said that's it!
I have a dream I hope will come true.
Hey, what the hell do you think you're doing in my crime scene?
Anyone ever tell you all you feds sound the same?
It's like you all watch the same bad movies together at Quantico.
Who are you?
Detective Maggie Sawyer, NCPD Science Division. We handle all cases involving aliens and things that go bump in the night. Spread your mind. Show me yours. Alex Danvers, Secret Service. I'm sure you mean well, Detective, but this is a federal crime scene. You're contaminating my evidence.